few Thai troops. Eliminate them and regain control of the train.
Oh, yeah.
Get serious.
Zack, focus. There are no Shinra troops on this train. Understood?
Hello to you too. Come and get it!
Zack speaking.
Making progress, Zack.
Angeal, what's going on? Why are we fighting Shinra troops?
They're Wutai troops in disguise. Now, head to the open area above.
You mean towards Sector 8?
Yes. But first, you're gonna have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
You'll see what I mean. Be careful.
So I can cut loose, right?
Within reason.
It's showtime.
Activating combat mode.
Piece of cake. I'll make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the platform.
You got it.
Combat mode.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Showing your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over.
Impossible.
Thanks, Angeal.
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zach. Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Hey, Zach. You seem a little on edge.
Can you blame me? All this training and no assignments. Like they're hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy with everyone off base.
Off base? Wait, haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier.
Huh?
One of the firsts has deserted. Took a bunch of seconds and thirds with him. All from Wutai. Motive? Goal? All a mystery right now. This mass soldier desertion is why your training's on hold. Whoa. A first.
Zach, you're up.
Yeah, finally. Time for some real action.
Yes, it'll be your show.
Yes!
Report to Director Lazard. There'll be a briefing.
Zach, it's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, Director of Soldier.
Heya.
On to business. Soldier First Class Genesis. A month ago, he went missing during a mission in Wutai. Know anything about this?
Not a clue.
The mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on long enough.
I've recommended you for first.
Oh, Angeal! I love you, man! Angeal!
Don't make me regret this, Zach.
Sir.
Once you're packed, you'll leave at once. After entering Wutai, we go straight to work. If you have any questions about missions and combat, he can help you.
Hey, Zach. Anything you want to know? Just ask. First, we should really go over combat. You probably got a handle on it in training, but I sent you a mail explaining the basics. Take a look, okay? So, did you read it? Thoughts? I mean, I doubt you'd get it all in one read.
That is so not true.
Well, it's there if you want a review. Oh, the materia you were using during training has been taken back. Powerful materia have to be earned. Those are the soldier rules. Now, let's talk about missions. The various services Shinra provides for civilians, those are what we call missions. To take on missions, you first have to register your information on the mission board. Once registered, you can look up mission information on your handset. I'll show you how to register on the board. Come on! Now that you're officially registered, you should try a mission.
Oh, yeah. Good idea.
The save point's that way. If you're not completely sure about something, read the tutorial mail that I sent you.
Activating combat mode.
Nice work! You cleared the mission.
I could have done it blindfolded.
You're the man!
I can't wait to see how you do in Wutai.
Oh, I almost forgot to tell you.
Let me explain about these supply pods.
In these pods, you'll find items that you can use in battle. Compliments of the company.
So they're provisions for soldier members.
Make sure they don't go to waste. Check the pods before every mission.
Ah, I wonder what's in there today.
Alright, looks like you're all ready to head out. Lastly, let me tell you about mail. Just now, I sent mail to your handset. You can also get messages from Director Lazard and news about the company via mail. You should check it regularly. Who knows? Maybe you'll even get mail from new friends you make.
Yes!
But don't just read mail that you get from girls, okay? Well, I guess that's everything. Looks like it's time for you to head out. You're with Angeal, right? Good luck.
Yeah, thanks for all the help.
Don't get greedy. There's a limit to the free stuff you get, you know? The company's not that generous.
It's time to head to Wutai. Are you ready?
I'll be joining you as well. I'm counting on you.
Sir!
By the way, what is your dream? To become first? Is it?
No. To become a hero.
Ah, good. Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Thanks?
Fort Tamblyn is straight ahead. Let's go. The unit is already standing by.
You two there! Hold it!
Okay then, leave this to me!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Okay, next!
Calm down, Zack.
No can do. I mean, the director is watching, right? So I have to make a good impression.
Zack. Heard of dumb apples?
No, what's that?
Incredible. You really don't know. Well, so much for you making first.
Whoa, wait! What's this dumb apple?
Activating combat mode.
So, Angeal, what's the deal with dumb apples?
The official name is Benora White. The trees bear fruit at random times during the year. Because of that, the townspeople affectionately call them dumb apples. The local farms had plenty of them to spare.
Oh, really? So you stole them?
We were poor, Zack.
Nice excuse.
But even then, I had my honor. The largest Benora White tree grew on a wealthy man's estate. It was rumored that those apples tasted the best. But I never stole from that tree, because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
If he was a friend, you should have just asked for some.
Honor can be quite a burden at times.
And what exactly does this have to do with me?
No story is not worth hearing.
What? That's it? Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
B-Unit will set off an explosion. That's our cue.
The diversion will allow us to infiltrate.
Right. I'll set the bomb inside the fortress. You'll charge the front gate and...
Uh-huh. And?
Indulge yourself.
You got it. That's what I do best. Come on, B-Unit. You know, I've never actually seen you use that. Don't you think it's sort of a waste?
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah. I can be pretty cheap.
Yeah, no kidding.
Begin mission.
Resolved.
Yeah, piece of cake. Piece of cake. Could have done it blindfolded.
Stay alert. I've heard the Wutai keep a monster around for anti-soldier purposes. It should be somewhere in the fort.
So, if I can take it out, will I make first?
Depends on the quality of work. Your main task is diversion. Run amok and gather attention. Do well, and you'll gain favor with Director Lazard.
That'll be a cakewalk. Just watch.
Combat mode. assault.
Got him. Oh yeah.
Your honor to me.
I got it. Oh, yeah.
Conflict resolved.
Make our stand here! Ready, aim, fire! Give it up! More troops are en route! It's over!
Huh? I hear a voice.
Fort Tamblyn, we'll not fall to a lowly group of thugs like Soldier. The enemy could be lurking anywhere. Keep your eyes open! Soldier is a formidable foe. Still, to protect our homeland, we must stand against our enemies, no matter what! Even if it means our lives. In Wutai, retreat is never an option! What? Retreat! Against bad odds, retreat is the best strategy!
Activating combat mode.
Conflict
resolved.
Oh yeah.
trapped. You can proceed to the central area. Understood. Eliminate any remaining enemies you find.
Just now, I was checking out a revolving wall and was jumped.
Other walls may be trapped too. Stay alert.
A soldier, if you dare!
Huh? Where did he go?
Sneaky little pest. Treachery!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Occupied the fort. I just needed you to keep their attention, but impressive. You did well. Keep pressing forward.
That must be the central area.
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Got him!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Later.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Take that! Hana! Got him! Later!
Conflict resolved.
Avoid training when you can. 2. Protect Wu Tai at all costs. 3. Ugly Shinra soldier dudes must be punished.
Who are you?
I'm Wu Tai's greatest warrior. It's over for you because now you have to face me.
A little kid? This area's not safe for you. Go on home now.
You're the one going home. If you want to go any further, you're gonna have to go through me.
Oh, man. What am I supposed to do here?
Shushu, ha! Take that, bad guy! Shushu, ha!
Ah! No! You got me!
Ha-ha! That'll teach you to mess with me. Once again, I saved Wu Tai.
Boy, oh boy. That's a lot of energy. Now, back to work. You must be the anti-soldier monsters.
Activating combat mode.
prove your honor to me.
I got it.
First is not easy. Strength is not the only requirement.
Yeah, I know. But still, I want to make first.
Listen to me, Zack. If you want to be first,
I'll embrace my dreams in honor. And my dream is to become a hero.
All right. You have my support.
Conflict resolved.
Soldier Second Class Zack, victorious again.
Good work. Now, get out of there. You've only got 5 minutes.
Got it. Director Lazard, are you watching? Ha! Gotta move. No time to play.
That's one more you owe me. You lost your focus.
Yeah. Oh, sorry if your sword got any wear, tear, or rust on it.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Thanks.
I'm here. I must apologize. Being on site is taxing.
You didn't have to come personally.
This operation will bring an end to the war. I wanted to see it through. Soldier Second Class Zack.
Sir!
You put forth a good effort at Fort Tamblyn. I saw it with my own eyes. To be frank, my evaluation is... Your work here far exceeded my expectations. Keep this up, and the day you make first may not be far off. And Jill, you were right about him. He definitely has potential.
We'll see.
I can say this now, but when Angeal first recommended you, I was skeptical. At that time, all I'd ever seen you do were squats.
Zack, let's go. Sephiroth is waiting.
Sephiroth? The hero? Wow! I'm gonna meet a hero!
Activating combat mode.
You're in for it now.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Resolved.
Zack, come on. Zack, take the director to safety.
Contact Sephiroth.
Zack can handle it. Now go.
Follow me, director.
Director Lazard. Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
Zack, I should be fine now. Assist Angeal.
Yeah, I'm on it.
These guys aren't Muay Thai troops.
A summon? Who called it out?
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So he's gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
No way! I know what kind of guy Angeal is, and he'd never do that! Angeal wouldn't betray us! Never! What's with Angeal? How long is he gonna slack off like this? It's already been a month. Sephiroth's no help either. Lumping Angeal together with Genesis. Genesis is a deserter who took a bunch of seconds and thirds along with him. He used copies of himself to attack us. Angeal wouldn't condone something like that. His soldier honor means way too much to him. Everything's so messed up now. Angeal, just come back to us.
Soldier Second Class, Zack.
That would be me. Who is this?
Director Lazard wants to see you. Go to the briefing room.
Hey, wait! Who was that? Any word on Angeal?
He hasn't contacted his family either.
So what's this about?
A new assignment. I want you to go to the hometown of our missing soldier first class, Genesis.
Huh?
According to the parents, they've had no contact with Genesis whatsoever. But they can't be trusted.
Why?
They're his family. I had already dispatched some staff, but we've lost contact. I want you to go and investigate. He will go with you.
Song of the Turks.
This job is looking really gloomy.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
Oh, excuse me. Hello?
Oh, hey! It's Kunsel. Did you read my mail?
Not yet. I'll read it later. I'm in a meeting in the briefing room right now.
Gotcha. Hey, can I talk to you after that?
I'm kind of busy, but if you can keep it short...
Yeah, that's fine. All right, I'll be outside the briefing room.